know and you know and I know I know that's true.
I realize just how lucky I am that I get to love you. You're everything I ever wanted in a partner. You're hardworking, a provider, an amazing father. You're my safest place and my best friend. You allow me to grow and fall apart. You continue to grow with me and support me. I want to be your safe place where you can be your true self and feel at home, because I feel that way with you. You're my home. Just break us, make us lose our minds. I'll
hold you till we're older, love you when I'm sober. Madalena, I am drawn to you. I feel entangled in your very movement, and I love it. I am most impressed with the way you care for Levi. It's an understatement to tell you that you're an amazing mom.
I promise to appreciate you. I promise to support and stand by you. I promise to be loyal to you. I promise to grow with you. I promise to put you before others. I promise to trust, respect, and honor you. And I promise to love you always. And I can't wait to do all of these every day for the rest of our lives.
I promise to be supportive in the good and the bad. Enjoy all the quiet moments as well as the chaotic ones. And I promise to make you my priority and stop anything to answer your call. I'm drawn to your warmth and your love and your gentleness and your kind soul. And I will always be drawn to you. Love, your first and only husband.
Yay!
Let's get out of here.
Sober, be there till the air starts pumping out your lungs. Kiss me like the first time, worst time.
Yeah. All of us here today have our own love stories. Madalena and AJ have a love story that brings them here, a time to reminisce at all the moments that brought them to their wedding day. May you always see and encourage the best in each other. May the challenges life brings your way make your marriage even stronger. And may you always be each other's best friend and greatest love. Madalena and AJ, you have declared before all of us that you will live together in marriage. By the authority vested in me by the state of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. You may now kiss your happily ever after.
Don't act like I'm not on your mind, like you're on mine. Hope you're out somewhere right now, and it's about that time. Someone's raising toast to someone they say they can't live without. Then I hope the bar kicks everybody out. 'Cause when it's last call, I wanna be your first call. I wanna be your ride home. You're gonna pick my downfall. I wanna be your Friday night at closing time with loneliness and all the lights turn on. That's all I want. I hope that couple by the jukebox makes you smile and has you thinking about what it'd be like if I was with you now. Tell you all of this, but I don't wanna move too fast. Scare you off by telling you that when it's last call, I wanna be your first call. I wanna be your ride home. You're gonna be my downfall. I wanna be your Friday night at closing time with loneliness and all the lights turn on. Oh, this all I last call, I want. wanna be your first call. I wanna be your ride home. You're gonna be my downfall. I wanna be your Friday night at closing time when loneliness and all the lights turn on.